Welcome to Nolte with the Huawei S10 P7 on the right, and we have also the P7 Mini here, which is also called the G6 LTE. Now it's called P7 Mini since it's of course a little bit smaller with the 4.7 inch screen here, but we have the Android buttons here externally off the screen, not like here where we have it on the 5 inch actually on the screen. And then of course here better camera than here, and if you turn it around, also the back camera here 8 megapixel, here 30 megapixel camera, but otherwise speaker, of course, mic USB on the bottom with the microphone. Here you can take off the back cover and the micro USB is actually on top like it is with the P6. So these are actually kind of similar to the P6 and the P7 Mini compared to the P7. And the P7 Mini, they are quite not so similar, as you can see, headphone port right there. Whereas we have the headphone port on the P7 Mini here on the corner like it is with the P6. So here, all three of them in a short comparison. So I can just put them on top of each other and you can see that, of course, the P6 and the P7 Mini are almost the same size. The P7 is a little bit taller. And if you look at it from the side, if my camera focuses, like it doesn't like to a lot of times, sorry for that. You can see, come on. You can see that we have, of course, here bigger size, but it's still quite slimmer than the P7 Mini. And on the back, as I said, glass, and these two are actually plastic. But let's stay here with these devices where we can actually take off the back cover and change the SIM card and micro SD in the P7 Mini here by quite easily. And of course, you can also change the back cover color more easily. Whereas here, of course, we have the SIM card slots on the side, on and off switch in the middle, and then volume control right there. So this was just a short comparison, 124 grams, 115 grams here for this one. Thank you much for tuning in. Till next time, don't forget to subscribe. My name is Balaj, and thank you much for tuning in.